Had kept quiet, he would have remained a blind man for the rest of his life. But he cried out. Today, you are going to cry out. You are going to say, Father, I cry unto you tonight. Please let every problem in my life receive a divine solution in the name of Jesus. Every known problem, every unknown problem, every financial problem, every spiritual problem, every marital problem, oh Lord, let all receive a divine solution tonight in the name of Jesus. Yes, Lord. Father, let every problem receive a divine solution. The problem that followed me here, the problem I left at home, family problem, inherited problem, let every problem receive a divine solution tonight in the name of Jesus. Oh yes, Lord. Every problem that followed your children to this sanctuary, Father, let it receive a divine solution tonight. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. You are going to pray. Say, Father, relocate me to the level of glory. Which year? Cry out. Let him hear your cry. Father, please relocate me. Relocate all your children from the level of story to the level of glory. Father, relocate us. Yes, Lord. Thank you, Father. We are no longer comfortable at this level. Lord, move us to a higher level, a greater level, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. You are going to pray, brethren. You may not have a godfather, but I want you to know tonight, you have God the Father. You are going to say, Father, I need help. Do you need help? Tell him, say, Father, I need help. Wherever my helpers are, command them to help me now in the name of Jesus. Lord, we need help. Command our helpers, Lord. From the east, from the west, from the north, from the south. Let them locate us. Let them help us in the name of Jesus. Lord, we need help. As a church, we need help. As a nation, we need help. As a family, we need help. As individuals, we need help. Lord, help us. Command our helpers. Let them locate us and let them help us. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, Lord. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. I told you earlier, whenever God wants to cancel the insult in the life of any man, he gives him a result. You are going to pray and say, Father, give me a result to cancel the insult in my life. In the name of Jesus, give me a result to cancel the insult in my home. Give me a result to cancel the insult in my finances. Lord, give me a result to cancel the insult in my business. Lord, give me a result in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Blessed be your name, O Lord. Thank you, Jesus, for answered prayers. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. Brethren, I'm not a politician, but one thing I want you to know is that whatever affects Nigeria will affect you and your eye. You are going to pray and say, Father, please intervene in Nigeria. Move Nigeria to the next level. Let it be well with Nigeria. Let your glory manifest in Nigeria. Move Nigeria from the level of story to the level of glory. Please pray for Nigeria. Pray for Nigeria. It shall be well with Nigeria. Lord, move Nigeria to the next level. Put the enemies to shame in Nigeria. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name, we are prayed. I don't know those who are looking down on you. But remember, they did it to Joseph. One of his brothers said, we shall see what will become of your dream. Eventually, they all went there and bowed to him. Someone said, can anything good come out of Nazareth? At the end of the day, the person saw. Check those who were despised in the Bible. God fought for them. Peninnah, oh my God, made life difficult for Anna. But later, God gave Anna Samuel. After the arrival of Samuel, Peninnah was silenced forever and ever. Whatsoever will silence your enemies and your mockers, the Lord will grant unto you in Jesus' name. Hello, somebody. Victory is coming your way. You are an overcomer. You are a victor. You are a conqueror. Do you believe? Goliath looked at David. He said, am I a dog that you come to me with stiff? Am I a dog? He despised him. The Bible says he disdained him. But at the end of the day, David emerged a new champion. Daddy, all your mockers will bow to your maker. God will grant you victory over those giants. They will bow before you in the name of Jesus. The Lord will fight for you. He will grant you victory without your input. The Lord will enlarge your coast. The Lord will answer your prayers. The Lord will open new chapters for you. It shall be well with you and your children. It shall be well with every member of your family. Our sister gave a testimony that all her children, they left and they returned. That will be your portion. Wherever you go, or your children or any member of your family, the presence of the Lord will always accompany you. In the name of Jesus. And those of you who have crisis over your health, the Lord will take you to his own theater. He will pray divinely on you. In the name of Jesus. I cover all of you with the blood of Jesus. Wherever you go, on land, on air, on sea, God's presence will accompany you. None of you will be a victim. In the name of Jesus. No evil hands will touch you. No evil eyes will see you. Whatever you are believing God for, before the end of this year, the Lord will grant you your petitions. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Thank you, my Father, Lord. Blessed be your name forever. In Jesus' name we are prayed. Amen. God bless you. Please be seated. God bless you.